So I just caught a trout, and I'm going to be using the 8-foot stringer to string him. So you're going to want to go through this small little thin piece of skin right here. You're going to want to pop it through. And then you're going to want to find this thin piece on the other side. So for me, it's going to be right there. So I'm going to want to string it through. Through this loop right here, and you're going to want to make sure that this needle part is all the way through, because the height difference is what keeps it on.